surprised you didn't come here sooner.
It's not an easy thing to meet your maker.
And what can he do for you?
Can the maker repair what he makes?
Would you like to be modified?
Stay. Had in mind something a little more radical.
What seems to be the problem?
Death.
Death. Well, I'm afraid that's a little out of my jurisdiction.
I want more life, fucker.
The facts of life. To make an alteration in the evolvement of an organic life system is like the coding sequence cannot be revised once it's been established.
Why not?
Because by the second day of incubation, any cells that have undergone reversion mutations give rise to revertant colonies like rats leaving the sinking ship. Then the ship sinks.
What about EMS recombination?
We've already tried it. Ethyl methane, sulfonate is an alkylating agent, a potent mutagen. It created a virus so lethal the subject was dead before he left the table.
Then a repressive protein that blocks the operating cells.
Wouldn't obstruct replication, but it does give rise to an error in replication so that the newly formed DNA strand carries a mutation and you've got a virus again. But all of this is academic. You were made as well as we could make you.
But not to last.
The light that burns twice as bright burns half as long. And you have burned so very, very brightly, Roy. Look at you. You're the prodigal son. You're quite a prize.
I've done questionable things. Some extraordinary things. Revel in your time. Nothing the god of biomechanics wouldn't let you in the heavens for.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back.